Esa que es solid. That's Mava going. Are you going on there?
Where?
On the left hand side. Oh, she fights the X second. I don't know. Now she fights the X second.
By the arcade machine?
Yeah.
No, that's looks like Alpha.
Alpha?
I was playing Alpha 3 earlier. No,
that's not. I seen Gambit or something.
Oh, yeah. Marvel vs. Capcom.
Yeah.
I seen Sabretooth.
Yeah.
What Sabretooth, Marvel vs. Capcom?
No, he was in, Oko, what's his name? Is our next game. Anyways, button and check here.
Who has the better buttons? It looks like Alex wins the button check. What do you think about this matchup?
It could be a 5-5. But I think, right, it's just the better character. Alex more comfortable at that either close range or like standing medium kick range.
You know, I just learned that he could punish this time. Can you?
I'm not sure, they probably could do the assertive way to make it to like meteor or something.
Big up to our sponsors, Range, Meat Sauce. I think Meat Sauce having some special Christmas sale right now. $400 and it gets a ham, a turkey, what kind of thing? Relting for $400.
Make him more hungry. Do some Meat Sauce right now.
Big up to Game Cafe and Huggins.
Huggins still in Trinity? I think he's moving on. I'm not sure.
He's still close by. I think he might be in the same area.
I match moment. So Trey goes with Alex. Wait, Alex is 6'5".
Tall mother.
Yeah. Alright, he's like my height, 5'9". There we go.
Nice.
Wow. Crouching kick get beat by the arm. It's like, yeah, but that crouching medium punch early just.
Yeah.
Nice punish by Shepard. But 50 frame traps.
Nice sweep.
He can't meet you after that. Yeah, I Shepard pretty much. Nice so far.
Nice elbow.
Ooh! Respect my sand job. Ooh!
Nice backdash. He could have done better there, but.
Yeah. Nice three. Chapter no. Play playing off his mind right now.
Can she come back? He definitely can. Oh!
I thought he was gonna backdash. I thought he was gonna backdash.
From watching the match versus Keegan, it looks like he's more comfortable jumping.
That was a nice read though.
He jumped so many times.
Actually, he needs to keep his composure. He needs to be careful using his elbows. Try to put his arm to jump to punish it. No answer. That jump in light kick. Still good. I really think she should go with Nash.
Wow, that was decisive. That was decisive. I'm more comfortable fighting Shepard than Che. I know this.
I am more comfortable fighting her. Alright, you're done. Alex.
That's what you're talking about. Keep it going, Che.
Ah, boy, Che's like, nah. Horrible. Come on, grab it, Che. Probably Che had a hard read on him for the last match. Alex can't really do anything after that sweep. I don't think he can meet you there. That's on job. Nice on
nice
job by Shepard. Actually. Ooh, nice sweep.
She look like he doesn't really know what to do. Oh. I look like I'm going to eat my words. Oh!
Oh, Che with that. With that Overwatch gameplay. Nice sound like kick. Oh, Shepard, get out with punish. EX, EX Elbow could come out anytime.
That was nice. Nice comeback by Che.
Che trying to psych himself up. That's not saying by Shepard. Shepard not doing a predictable fireball pattern. He could not be. Ooh, trying to. Ooh. I guess Shepard was trying to beat the punish, the truth. That sounded like it, cheese, and I want much more. Oh, bad DP by Shepard. Trying to guess. Ooh,
that should be it?
I get him here.
Ow!
Ooh. Ooh.
Chest to knee, back to ground.
Yeah,
that looks painful.
Yeah, right. Probably break out a few.
Probably rupture his liver. Yeah. Is that possible? I think he ruptured his liver. Maybe kidney. I don't know.
Rip cage or whatever.
Damage.
Ooh. No.
Hard read by Che. Shepard, nice gonna pressure on.
Shepard not respecting those lashes. Alright, Shepard, after every. Miss it.
She trying to creep in there. Gets the grab.
Shepard is focusing too much on the 50 game there. Ooh, that crouching Indian punch.
Is that this? No, no. That should be it. That should.
Oh, it's happening, it's happening, it's happening.
That. Nope.
Alright. Make him use that EX level. That's not the EX level. Come on. Shepard, my neutral jump and I make it. Ooh, how long? Nice to punish right here. I hope Shepard keeps his composure after that. I missed EX TP. You realize after every single crouching medium punch into fireball, Shepard does, EP will do a neutral jump after to try and punish the elbow. Watch out for it. Hope Che realizes that. Ooh.
Nice.
Ooh, that jump in. Anytime you have Alex jumping, it's clear to him.
Gets away.
Ooh, reset.
Nice.
Time to guess. Shepard not respecting that Dimitri elbow.
Ooh.
Block strikes.
That was a nice walk up by Shepard.
Ooh, whiff punish.
Ooh.
That jump in like it's so good.
What do we have next? She takes a slight advantage.
I think she needs to start preemptive anti-not jumping like this, but it's so hard to do. Shepard playing good right now. Nice punish right here. That's a ton jab though. Can hit him for plenty of things.
Nice.
Shepard
grab.
Right for that reset.
Ooh!
Ooh! No. Ooh! Ooh! Sloppy. Here we go.
Nice grab.
Time to guess.
Grab again.
Time to guess. One more.
Ooh!
Yeah.
And Keegan is in shock.
Hey Keegan. Let me talk to Che there quick. Che. Come my friend, come.
Yo.
You hold an L there, boy.
Hold an L.
What do you think you did wrong there, Che?
Can't test the jumping properly. Like, no?
After every single crochet medium punch, yeah. It's a fireball, he doesn't need to jump.
Yeah, I know, but like, it's kind of hard to do that to punish
him. To punish him with Alex.
And the dash forward real slow now, so.
But Shepard play good.
Yeah. Definitely. the last sequence, I kind of do it a little different, but I kind of bank on something. Like after the air grab, the head button.
Yeah.
Like I went for, like, I thought it was on back dash, but you neutral jump.
Yeah.
Like it kind of go either way there. Like, I kind of wanted to block. Like, if he did block the kick, I would have gone into trigger, but since he neutral jump, he escaped that completely.
Yeah.
So, like, I could have waited, but I tried to bank on that, and that's what kind of messed up in here.
Hopefully, you learn from your mistakes and actually apply this time around.
Mm-hmm.